ya tú sabes, que Armando no barata, que esa loca sale. Las cosas que yo hago no tienen precio, pero oye, vale. Dame un poquito de tranquila y yo te corto la gabe. ¿Tú me entiendes? Perfecto, dale. Muñequita o mocita, mira que tú estás rica.
Friday, January 30th, 2015.
Today for lunch is orange chicken with brown rice or mini corn dogs with Scandinavian veggies and salad bar with a fresh apple.
Attention Golden View, this is a reminder that students must have a pass from their teacher in order to see the nurse, even during passing times. Students without passes will be turned away unless it's an emergency.
Also, remember to please stay off the stage. Practice for the musical isn't taking place and there is fragile equipment on the stage.
Thank you for your cooperation. Did you know that yesterday was the 100th day of school? You can learn a lot in 100 days, like picking up a new language.
The following is a conversation in Spanish between two 7th graders.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Estoy bien, gracias. ¿Y tú?
Estoy bien, gracias. ¿Qué clases tienes?
Tengo el amarillo y las matemáticas. ¿Qué clases tienes?
Tengo la arte y las matemáticas. ¿Cuál es tu clase favorita?
Mi clase favorita es el amarillo. ¿Cuál es tu clase favorita?
Mi clase favorita es la arte. ¿Qué hora es?
Son las 12:30.
Estoy atrasada. Hasta luego.
Chao.
Congratulations goes out to Golden View's cross-country ski team, which competed yesterday at Kincaid Park and finished with 9 skiers in the top 10.
The boys' A team sailed to victory thanks to the strong top 10 performances from Kai Cam, Zandon McMullen, and Ben Michelson.
Meanwhile, the girls' A team tied for first place with Romig. Hannah Armbrus and Abigail Thomas each finished in the top 10.
Also grabbing top 10 finishes on Wednesday were Ryan Williams, Madison Bowens, Haley Smith, and Kira Hellman. The next meet is next Wednesday in Chugiak.
So, Golden View, are you ready for some football? Remember that the Super Bowl is this Sunday on NBC with the Seahawks taking on the New England Patriots.
Well, that's all for today, Golden View.
Have a fantastic Friday.
All right, well, that was some great game we had. Now, let's talk to Marshawn Lynch. How did you feel about the game against the Packers?
Interesting.
How do you think you'll do against those Patriots?
2 TDs. Win.
Okay. Richard Sherman, how do you feel about the game against the Packers?
We did the best we could. We beat them up that fourth quarter, though.
Okay. How do you think you'll do it in that Super Bowl against the Patriots?
First play, I said first play. Right at me, throw it right at me. I'm becoming Julian Edelman, pick six!